On today's special Christmas episode of Amplified, I'm going to pull my second 13-inch W7 off of my shelf. We bought the shop a Christmas present, and I'm going to Rafa's shop to show him how my subwoofer turned out. Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises, Inc., Mobile Solutions, CT Sounds, and Extreme Auto Sports.
It looks like it has a voice coil inside. The magnet's charged, but we have nothing when we measure the terminals.
This woofer was given to us for free by JL Audio at my dad's old shop as a non-working sample. It's non-working, so you can't just go turn around and sell a woofer they gave you for free, because that's probably what I would have done.
Yeah, zero.
You can see how much the spider sags from just this woofer sitting on the shelf for a few years. Sometimes JL Audio lubricates your butthole as part of your yearly mandatory buy-in with free perks such as the
10 years. By a few, I mean 15. A few decades. Remove the clamping ring. This surround's in pretty good shape.
Now that I'm so familiar with the innards of a W7, I want to take this apart and see why it's not working and see if I can rebuild it.
I wonder if they just grind a notch in the voice coil so it doesn't work. So you can't just sell it. Because this is a demo woofer. We had this hanging from a chain at the old shop, and then we sent it through the showcase, dropped it. My bad. How does this not measure anything? The fuck? The only reason this wasn't working is because they clipped the leads here. That's fucked! I've had this sitting on the shelf for years. The only reason this doesn't work is because they clip these leads right here. So that it's a non-working sample. Maybe I shouldn't have hacked it apart.
I probably should have removed the terminal unit and looked in there before I hacked the spider out. Even though the spider was saggy as shit. Still would have been nice to launch the cone out before I rebuilt it so I could launch it out again.
You'll shoot your eye out, kid.
I went so long without a W7, I could have just soldered these terminals and slapped it in. There's also no serial number anywhere on this woofer. Been deserialed and terminal snipped by JL. So we basically got a free basket, magnet, and cone. Not one oil spot. I can't believe it. I just have to sit here and look at this for a minute. What the fuck is that? It's not oil. What is this? Nothing.
For Christmas, I bought the shop a brand new sandblaster cabinet so I could efficiently clean the parts as they come off the plasma table. And for my new woofer rebuilding business. You know, the business where you send me your blown 13-inch W7 and $700 cash in an envelope labeled weed money. Just put it in with the box. And I keep it. And rebuild it for myself. No refunds.
Quit.
Upon further inspection, it looks like I bought myself a pain in the ass for Christmas.
What the fuck? Where's bent right here in this corner?
This corner was bent in like that, and I had to fix it. I'm taking it back. I'm taking this all back apart, putting it back in the fucking box. Taking this shit back to goddamn.
Can I help you?
I don't want to do this. Look at these instructions. This isn't like IKEA instructions. This shit's all numbered in Japanese. My Christmas is ruined. I won't even be able to watch my kids open their Christmas presents on Christmas morning because of this. I'll be stuck here for 9 days putting this piece of shit. Next week, we're going to have a three-part series on how to decipher the Harbor Freight instruction manual. And then the week after that... This thing's halfway put together. I have some parts coming off the router table, so I need to pack those up. Then I need to run by the post office before they close. Then I could go to Rafa's shop and show him my subwoofer and compare it to the 13-inch W7 in a sealed box that they're installing into an Acura.
No. Shoot your eye out.
Thank you.
My woofer's ready.
Brand new.
Don't let me get a hold of that. I'll break it.
Take it.
Damn.
Is that a 13?
That's for that?
Yeah.
It's got a few right here.
Oh, yeah. Jeep going to 2000, into the 2000 range.
Look at you, thinking about it already.
So what they're saying is you could put 3000 on it, is what they're saying.
What? What?
What they're trying to say is...
I think that's a peak though.
Yeah, probably.
It says it right here in the manual.
What? Nice fresh. I'm jealous right now. A little bit.
We gotta bring it back to life.
I didn't recognize you. I thought you were Brian.
What you doing to this thing, dude?
Sound system.
What kind of sound system?
2 amps, 6 speakers, 12 unit. You know the basics.
I got you. Like this? Is this the deck?
That's the deck one.
Is that a Pioneer doubled in?
No, I need to make an iPad kit for it. Size item. What's up with you, buddy?
By the wall, four corner, man.
Because you saw how Jay did it.
Yeah, but that's not him doing it, though, dude.
I know, but like...
Rafa's over here installing another microwave into this truck. And as you can see here, I helped him. Just want to point that out. He owes me big. I just want everyone to see how often I help Rafa and how he never helps me. I'm always over here helping him. And I bet he won't even help me put the sandblaster cabinet together. He should. He should finish it.
You want me to help you with this?
You know what I heard?
What you hear?
That 2018 is a year to get froggy.
Have you ever heard of a Soundman edition? Edition W7?
I haven't.
I know you haven't. Because you don't know anything, Rafa. You don't know shit.
You know what? I'm starting to think you're probably right.
Can you say that one more time?
I think you're probably right.
Just one more time so I can get it on.
I think you're probably right.
Let me help you then. Let me tell you what you need.
Nah, I need to run a fucking... I forgot to run an RCA for the background. We'll do that out for now.
You know, and then you need to throw that microwave in the garbage can.
What microwave, Doug? This is a microwave to you.
And get a Soundman iPad kit.
To you, this is a microwave.
It's fucking huge.
Really, Doug?
It's fucking gigantic. It looks like the thing I cook my burritos in.
Really, Doug?
Do you cook your burritos in a microwave?
Mm-mm. My chimichangas.
You got that homemade shit?
Mm-hmm. My power.
I never had a chimichangla.
No? It's a deep fried burrito, basically.
Oh, yeah. I just wanted to say chimichangla. Look, it scared the shit out of me.
You're such a chimichangla.
Is it open?
No, it's not gonna open. It's the trembling.
Done.
Check out the W7, dude.
Oh, yeah.
We're more important than you.
Fuck this guy with elephantitis.
Hey, we can see which one bumps harder. So you're saying my sixth order is better? Is that what he said? I think that's what he said.
Stuff it in, man.
Stuff it?
Is it gonna go?
Damn, stuff. Where the fuck did it go? Oh, I think I don't know.
So cold.
So the strip mobile, dude.
Now it's time to see what Rafa thinks of my freshly rebuilt subwoofer.
You'll shoot your eye out.
Look at that chancla.
That's pretty cool, dude.
Looks so like what kind of paint is that?
Rust-Oleum Professional Red. Okay, we need to have you put down your phone because I don't think you're ready for this.
Okay,
it could vibrate.
My bad.
It could cause a seizure.
All right. Is it louder with the red?
The red makes it loud. It okay. Adds 10
horsepower.
Popped out.
Whoa. Oh my god, I shot my eye out.
What do you think?
Sounds good. It feels tight.
He likes it. I did it again. His eye popped out.
Doug Recon kit?
Tell me more.
Was that a... Do you think is that because of the red? Because
yeah.
Of Doug Recon?
Yes.
Or because JL Audio made a pretty good sub with her?
The first two.
Okay. Why?
I don't know. He was talking shit to me.
Like, legit talking shit or just fucking...
I think. I don't know.
Why don't you run up on him?
Light?
Yeah. So that's a slash 1000 on a W7 in a sealed box. Can I make a prediction?
Yes.
My prediction is mine sounds better.
Honestly, I don't even think this thing has a...
God damn, look at the titty on this bitch. God damn.
Stop it. Please don't do that. Where you go? I'm gonna slow down.
Now we could compare my rebuilt 13W7 in a 6th order bandpass on 7,000 watts to the Acura sealed 13W7 anniversary edition on a slash 1,000 watt amp. Sounds like shit. I knew it would!
No, like even inside sounds like shit.
Why are you trying to be like me, dude? Why are you trying to...
It's not a truck, bro.
I've been trying to launch a W7.
On a truck. Okay, you guys done playing or no? Hook it up right this time or no?
Alright. Will do, sir.
This isn't a fair comparison because the Acura isn't finished yet. The amps still need to be tuned. They're still working on the car. So I'll have to come back. If I'm lucky, they will have blown the 13W7 because I could really use the basket right about now. I could really use the third basket.
Doug.
All I'm saying is if you happen to blow it up, save me the basket. Is that too much to fucking ask?
Are you sure you're ready for this kind of transaction?
Oh, you don't see my new woofer?
I mean, this is a baller transaction. I don't take any refunds.
Since we're doing a baller transaction, when are you going to build me a box?
I want to build you a box.
I got a woofer, come.
I'll build you a freebie.
Come.
Like I did for Wishbone.
I
accidentally put an extra zero on the transaction. Are you sure you were right? I fucked up.
No, I can't do the extra zero.
It's...
I can do whatever the fuck you want to do, I just can't do that extra zero.
I can't. You said it? Yeah, I'll build a box for it. I just don't think you're gonna hear it.
No, this should sound good. That Mustang what? Had two of these. The one that we heard, remember? Like mine.
What'd you say? I can't hear you because you're holding that woofer.
Oh my god.
And you
stop.
Can't hear it.
Stop, Doug. Honestly, man.
Why don't you get like a TW513?
Nah, this is shit. I love this woofer. It's like one of my favorite woofers.
do ported box for it. Don't.
I don't think you can port them.
You could do anything, Rafa. You could do anything.
I'm gonna hit you in the cock.
You just give me the parameters. What's the QES on that bad boy? What's the QTS?
The QT? Me?
Thank you guys so much for always watching. And just to let you know, there won't be an episode on Monday. We're taking Christmas off, so we'll see you back here on Wednesday the 27th. Thank you again for watching. Merry Christmas. Let me know what you think of today's episode. I'll see you guys next time. Support Amplified by buying iPad dash kits and Soundman merch at soundmanca.com. Become a car audio master with the tools and trainings available for mobile solutions at mobilesolutions-usa.com. Receive a discount on all the best car audio equipment from CT Sounds by using coupon code SOUNDMAN at ctsounds.com. And come down to see me and Rafa at Extreme Auto Sports in Santa Clarita and get great deals on audio and performance equipment and installation.